Hey there guys, Averis here. I'm about to play My Night Job. This is a game where you basically take on the role of a guy whose night job is to save civilians from monsters in a house. You basically got... That's basically my understanding of it, so let's see how it works. Play, attack, jump, dash, alt dash. Nice, use grab weapons. Is that a pillow? I guess it is. Yes, it is a pillow. Okay, duck. And use doors / stairs. Woo, woo. I love the backslide animation. Yeah. Alright, so wasting no time at all, here we go. Like the here goes. Skip the intro. Now let's see what it is. Objective 1, rescue 100 people. Good lord. Defend all rooms, okay. Is that a shark? Whoa, what? Man, this art style is fantastic. Okay, help. Pick up. Oh, we got an umbrella. Come on, help. Alright, how do we evacuate? There was somebody over here. Is that... Whoa. Okay, that looks bad. Some kind of coin. Okay, so you just gotta walk over to extract people, alright. Oh, hell yeah. Ooh, no. I wanna keep that shotgun. Oh, man, that feels good. Satisfying, alright. Come on, man, let's go. Can I... Nope, can't clear that out, alright. Dash. Got you too. That's something. Is there a nurse there? Whoa! Hello, nurse! Okay, down. Oh. I don't know how I killed him. That should not have worked. That's an odd portrait. Boom! Hit you. Bam! Shotgun. And shotgun. Oh. is that zombie dog? Yep. Oh no! My shotgun's gone. Oh, hey, leave her alone! Guitar. We get another person. It takes us down back here. Oh. Man, the combat is really good. Like this, you really feel it. Okay, I gotta rescue people to unlock stuff. All right. Whoa, hey. Come on, everybody. We gotta get out of here. That was weird. What was that? Hey! Oh, roundhouse kick. Is there a maximum number of people I can help at one time? That's pretty close. Okay, so we'll take all... Okay, this is a lot of people. Let's go. We gotta get them down. Come on. Come on, kids. Get out of here. Yeah, I had more people. Where'd they go? Yeah, here they are. Why do they... Apparently I have the Necronomicon now. Okay, Hey, zombie, are you reading good books lately? Alright, come on. Everybody, come on. Oh, hell, it's a... Oh. Alright, I'm a-coming. Man. Everybody get in the elevator, come on, we gotta move it. Somebody's about to die. Oh, there's multiple helipads, okay. Down? Yeah, down, okay. He was on this floor. Whoa. Okay, this was empty last time I was here. Whoa. These are my sweet kung fu moves, it's about all I got at this point. Hey, help him! He's got a freaking shotgun! Oh my lord, these guys are everywhere. Okay, everyone to the helipad. Get out of here. Come on, shotgun. Yeah. All right. You got a weapon. You're coming with me, pal. Oh, man, more people. Okay, we gotta stop. We're getting too infested in these rooms. So red, yellow, and everything indicate how many monsters there are. So we gotta watch that gate. So we gotta watch this gauge, rescue all these people, and everything else. That was simple. Okay, here we go. There's two rooms on this floor that have a high infestation rate. Oh, good God. Okay, I'm coming. Jeez. And everything around here. Oh, crap. I can't get around that way. Lamppost. Oh my good lord, I can't. Yeah, I'm trying. We gotta go up here. Oh man, look at all those guys in that room. Holy hell. And pretty much the entire first floor is about to get wrecked too. Come on. Somebody's behind here? No, okay. Oh crap, we gotta get down there fast. I'm trying. Jeez. Yeah. Punch, kick, punch, kick. Okay, we gotta go up. Oh crap! I can't get down here from here. Oh man. Okay. Everybody, evacuate. Call it in. Shotgun. Health is fine. I was running low on health anyway. Okay. Sorry, old man. You're on your own. Okay. I don't even know the map yet, man. Oh, this is frustrating. Come on. I gotta go down. And then, later. Okay, the entire first floor is completely effed. Ooh, cheerleader. We gotta go up. Okay, it's clear. Let's get out of here. We gotta get downstairs. No. Oh, I did not want to go up. Come on. Ugh. Oh, what the hell, man? What? No! I got a fish. Ooh, is that a chainsaw? Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, chainsaw. Oh, chainsaw is always the best weapon in these kind of games. Oh, crap. You can just run with it, too. Check this out. Oh, the carnage. Okay, oh man, this place is getting so overrun. Oh man, oh, they got me. Oh, I had a health kit. Oh. Adrenaline shot to the heart. Is there a place I can buy upgrades? I mean, this game didn't tell me anything about that. Okay, we gotta go up to the floors. Oh, later, guys. Okay. Oh, I'm losing health rapidly. I can't go fist to fist with these guys. Okay, bro, either give me your shotgun or help out, man, alright? One of the two. You can't have it both ways. I don't know what the rules are. I don't know how to buy items, if you can buy items. Okay, wrench is better than nothing. Oh man, look at that rooftop. What the hell are those things? Well, there's a helipad this way. Should I go? I should dump these guys off. Also, I gotta rescue 100 people? Oh my lord. So I gotta rescue 25 more people. Oh crap, on a crutch. Somehow I beat that demon in the fist fight. Oh man, too many rooms are just getting overrun. Crowbar. Okay. Oh my god, I'm coming. Alright, time for... What? Where'd my shotgun go? Okay, I think I'm getting the mechanics down. I should get that guitar. Everything's a weapon in this game. Then down... Come on, you guys, follow me at least, please. Hey, you leave her alone. Oh, what the hell was that? It's a game over, I guess. Jeez, man. Okay, VIP types, 2 of 6, rescued. New high score. Ah, lord. That is way... I mean, this. I don't know how it looks on this catcher, but this is way, way harder than you think it is. That's how I feel right now. Suck. I didn't make the top 10, did I? No. Oh, man. Play again? I mean, is this just a repeating thing? Will it be stage 1? Can't go back into it? I guess so. Okay, well now that I know what I'm doing, I should be able to focus on the help getting people more, so... Let's go floor by floor. Go floor by floor, systematically grab everybody. If I focus on this, I might be able to do better. My shotgun. Alright, well, life is good. So it's more important to take out the monsters than it is to get the people, because if this week is overrun, then it's game over, so... Got the nurse. Okay, got big guy about to have a heart attack. All right, and take the guitar. Smashy, smashy. Only guy's money. It's not gonna be any good if I can't finish the level. Well, I think this is actually just the level. I think you just keep playing this over and over again, in perpetuity. And to just get the best score possible. Oh, 3x bonus, okay. Over. Dead. The second you see anybody. Like, any of the rooms get yellow, get to it as fast as you can. That's the name of the game. I mean, I guess there's two school of thoughts. Get people out here as quickly as possible, or just save up for one big extract. And I think they both have merit. But I think it'd be better to just do it when you need to, because you get light, you can get life and ammo. So if you need guns or health, it'd be best to just get it out of there as soon as possible. So. Alright, 13 people. So far so good. I need to go up to the top. I haven't cleared any of the upper floors out yet. They're going to get overrun here pretty soon. Ooh, the Grim Mile. Watch Warner. 1,000 steps. Oh, okay. Then we got to get... how do we get over there? We can't get over there this way. Damn it. Another cheerleader. How many cheerleaders are in this house? Calling the extract. Oh, I got a key to a door. Don't know what that does, but alright. Shotgun, shotgun. Oh, you know, life is good and all, man, but I need a good, better weapon. Okay, how do I get down? I get down there from here? Yeah, here, okay. Over. Oh man, we're getting a massive combo now. Is this everybody? Alright, come on everybody, we're getting out of here. Oh yeah, shotgun and ammo time. Ah, hell. I can't get down from here, can I? Oh. Oh my God, seriously. All you guys, get the hell out of here. Seriously, this game's almost impossible. Oh, man. I can't get there. Oh, man. I think I did it last time because I was on a floor that collapsed, so I gotta take it out fast. Oh, right in the gut. Oh, man, his whole house is just gonna collapse. Jeez. How are you supposed to do this? If you had infinite shotgun, I could say you could do this one, because you can just take out scores of people in one blast, but I don't see how you're supposed to do this game normally without a, like, weaponless. Holy God. Wait, I had more people than that. Are they still... Oh, they're still up there. Come on. Give me a break. Come on. There, you guys happy now? Can you follow me, please? The chair is actually a really good weapon. Life is gonna be shotgun, right? You know what? I'll take it. You know, I'm dying, but you know what? A shotgun will really come in handy. Yes, I know your room's about to collapse. Man, rats, zombies, bats, this place has everything. I gotta use my fist, I have no other weapons. Going up. Definitely doing better this time. I got the adrenaline needle, yeah. That's right, I'm back. Oh, that planet is freaking... Look at that thing! Holy crap! That planet was super strong! Did you see that thing? That was bull! Alright, and... Got a trunk. And holy, all kinds of demons up top. Oh, no, I did not want to go in there. Oh, I'm keeping this place alive. Somehow. Hey, I'll take a shotgun to shotgun. Come on, you hell beast. I don't know what that does. Just says he's up here. Oh, the roof must be like a high risk, high reward situation where you can get really good weapons if you're willing to risk it. Oh, I'm not gonna make it 50. 9 bullets for this. I'm not gonna make it. I mean, I'm only at half the... I'm dead. Oh, God. Man. Rescued VIP, house HP 4-4. So they can't knock down their walls and stuff like that. Maybe I was just trying to go too quickly on it. I don't know. Ugh, I'll stick with suck. That was really sucking this time around. But hey, I got 8th place. So anyway, oh, that is My Night Job. This game is fun. This is really hard. It's like a combination side-scrolling beat-em-up tower defense game, sort of. And really, really rough. You saw the footage. But anyway, rough, but fun. Anyway, this is on Steam right now if you want to pick it up. It is a good game. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see all of you later.